Dr. Drew, every weeknight, 9 Eastern on HLN.
I've got someone on the phone who wants to talk to you. Her name is Allie Pereira. She's been on our show before. She sent topless pictures of her to her boyfriend. They ended up online. She's with us right now. And Allie, you have a question for Hunter?
Yeah, I wanted to know. Actually, Hunter retweeted me when I tweeted you my question. So all of his followers were tweeting me, calling me a slut, and saying that I deserved what I got for my pictures. So I don't really understand how all of a sudden he's all anti-bullying and says that now that since he shut down the site, these girls' pictures are gone forever, because they're not. Once it's on the internet, it's there forever.
What do you think, Hunter?
I don't know how you can point your finger at me. You took the picture. I mean, I've been justifying this in my head for over a year and a half of, you know, the site, you know, what I do and the site that I run. But at the end of the day, it started with you and you took these pictures. I don't know how old you are, but I'm sure, you know, you're smart and go to school. I mean, it's 2012. What do you expect to happen? Somebody's going to monetize this. I mean, and I was the person to do it. As far as bullying, my main concern is with underage, anything underage.
Well, I'm just kind of amazed that he's pretending to be this good guy and this changed guy. He liked being a life ruiner. He created great emotional distress. And basically, this is cyber rape. That's all it is.
I mean, cyber rape, that's way worse than real rape. I guess that's what you're saying. Well, let's step back. Your daughter said she was hacked, correct? Well, I could say I was hacked. I never created the site. So, you know, that's usually the first, you know, usually people that are embarrassed who made mistakes, you know, usually try and fall back on something else. I'm sure she sent the pictures to a million different guys and just ended up on my site just like everybody else. Again, I'm sorry that happened to you. I'm glad my site's taken offline. You know, I know you think I'm pretending to be changed. You know, me taking down the site has been something I've wanted to do for months. You know, like I said to Dr. Drew before we went to break, I didn't like hurting people. I didn't want to hurt your daughter or anybody else, really. It was just something that I created that got out of hand.
He should be ashamed of himself, because these girls, however old they are, these are the type of people that post things on Facebook saying they're jumping off the bridge because you're capitalizing on their misery.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not ashamed of the parts that I actually did on the site. You know, it was me submitting girls. Or I am ashamed, sorry, let me rephrase that. But I can't take accountability for what other people have done.